Welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to learn these words which will be used in our next videos. Let's go to our first word. For people, makkal. Ma, a short sound letter. Ik, a consonant. Ka, a short sound letter. Il, a consonant. This is big il. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Together, makkal. For the noun drink, banam, pa, a long sound letter. While speaking, pa may also sound as ba in some words. Na, a short sound letter. This is small na. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the starting roof of your mouth right above the teeth. Then im, a consonant. Together, banam. For the verb drink, kudi, ku, a short sound letter. T, a short sound letter. While speaking, T may also sound as D in some words. Together, kudi. So the noun form is banam and the verb form is kudi. For water, tannir. Ta, a short sound letter. In, a consonant. This is big in. While pronouncing it, your tip of the tongue touches the middle roof of your mouth. Then ni, a long sound letter. This is also big ni. Then ir, a consonant. This is small ir. Together, tannir. For the verb eat, you can use un or saapidu. For un, u, a short sound vowel. In, a consonant. This is big in. Together, un. For saapidu, cha, a long sound letter. By speaking, cha may also sound as sa in some words. Ip, a consonant. P, a short sound letter. Tu, a short sound letter. By speaking, tu may also sound as du in some words. Together, saapidu. So, you can use un or saapidu. Our next word, food. Unavu. U, a short sound vowel. Na, a short sound letter. This is big na. Then V, a short sound letter. Together, unavu. You can notice the similarity between the verb eat, which is un, and unavu. Let's go to our next word. For meals, saapadu. You can also use unavu instead of saapadu. Cha, a long sound letter. Cha may also sound as sa in some words. Ip, a consonant. Pa, a long sound letter. Tu, a short sound letter. Tu may also sound as du in some words. Together, saapadu. You can also see the similarity between the verb eat, which is saapidu, and saapadu. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.